She's very important to me, and I will fight for her. And I'm hoping this sets precedent that people start understanding that, you know, these are pets. You know, these are not something you go home and slaughter and eat.